Hello, I'm Walt Faulkner, and we are spacewalking with students.
What do you think about the space program in general?
I think it's pretty cool because we're exploring other planets and learning many stuff about our universe. So I like it.
The space program is so good for humans in general, just because, I mean, without it, we wouldn't even know so much stuff about the planet and just Earth. We'd still think the world was flat, like, you know?
I think it's a pretty good program. Like, a lot of people, like younger people, aren't really interested in it because they make it sound so boring, but I really think it's exciting, kind of fun.
It's fun. That, like, we do a lot of cool labs and like we learn about a lot of cool stuff and see a lot of cool pictures.
Well, I'm really interested with all the different things that are going on with the exploration of space and how actually now we know more about space than we actually do the ocean, and there's all these things out there that scientists are still striving to figure out the reason of why they are happening, but I still am amazed at the knowledge we know now.
I think it's good to like think about things that are out there. Yeah, so yeah.
Right. What kind of things do you think about out there?
Like, to think that there's maybe like another life out there that is as like smart and maybe smarter than us, that's pretty cool.
Now NASA's getting ready to celebrate its 50th anniversary of the space program. What stands out in your mind as one of the more significant events of the last 50 years?
When we put the first man on the moon.
Jeez, going to the moon? There's so much, I guess. I don't know. All of it is so important.
I really like the achievement of the Hubble telescope and how, especially the picture of the deep field galaxies, and how there's so much things out there that can be found just from a concentrated set of space.
Probably man on the moon. That was one of the biggest, but of course they're all kind of important. They're all really important, helping out, finding more things, advancing.
Probably landing on the moon, that's a big one, and the Mars rovers.
I probably would say the space station that we have up there. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
The National Space Program?
Yeah.
Was the Hubble Space Telescope? I think that's pretty big.
I think the fact that we can like go to space, like through people, through telescopes, through like Mars exploration and stuff.
I'd probably say the first moon landing.
Moon landing?
Yeah.
What would you like to see NASA accomplish in the next 50 years?
Maybe a lunar base or some more exploration at Mars, but just something that's close near home that we can find even more about.
I think it would be cool if we could explore Mars a little more, because I think it's a lot like Earth and we can find out more about Earth by looking at Mars.
Probably going to other planets and finding different things that could help out people on Earth, like different fuel sources and different kind of material and stuff.
But I think they should try to look for alternate fuel sources on other planets. Instead of using the Earth's fuels, there's nothing surviving off of the other planets. You can use their resources.
I'd like to see them probably get to Mars. That'd be really cool.
Probably, if possible, find life. That's pretty much the coolest thing I could think of.
Going to other planets, just kind of exploring the universe and other galaxies, I guess.
Maybe exploring other planets that we haven't looked into as much, maybe like parts of the moon more.
Just like improve everything by a little bit more, so like not like if we can't get people on Mars, that's fine, but like try to go to the next step, get people like closer and closer to Mars and stuff.
I think getting like teachers and like students like they did last time, but it didn't work out that well.
Probably just looking further out in space, finding ways to like, I don't know, maybe things with black holes, because I think those are kind of cool. Like, they don't know much about them, so I want to learn more about those.
Would you be interested in going to space someday?
Yeah, that would be like probably the coolest thing that could happen. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'd do it. I'd do it in a heartbeat.
I don't know. I think it would be cool, but I don't know if I would like be good at it. I don't know.
maybe. I'm interested in science. I don't know about like an astronaut, but...
Yeah, I'm really interested in... Be somehow involved with NASA would be a great accomplishment for me.
Have you thought about a career in the space program?
Yeah, I have, and I've been to Goddard Space Center one time, and just it's neat. I saw their clean room. It's really cool to see.
That's it for spacewalking. See you around the planet.